Shouts for justice fill the streets of Manila as people march in remembrance of the worst election-related killing in the country. 2 years after the Maguindanao massacre, and Juliet Evardo, mother of one of the victims, still hopes to get results from the trial soon.
Kahit isa pa isa-isa may resulta na. Hindi na tayo maghihintay pa nung napakatagal na panahon, ilang years na bago sila masintensyahan.
Integrated Bar of the Philippines Representative Attorney Jose Cabrera explains that the main reason for the slow-paced trial is because of our current justice system. Cabrera points out that the jury system of the Americans that we copied is not compatible with our system because the Philippines doesn't have juries. He adds that in our current justice system, it's the lawyers who control the case, and these lawyers can file countless motions.
Tingnan mo yung mga kaso natin nationwide. Hanggang langit. Pagkinawagan mo pa lang yung kaso, tapos ng araw.
To fix this flaw in our justice system, Cabrera supports the legal proposal by Justice Roberto Abad of the Supreme Court for control to be transferred to the judge. This way, all needed testimonies of a witness will come in affidavit form and will only take 2 hearings.
After 2 years of what seems to be like an endless wait, finally comes a proposal that will shed light on the Ampatuan trial. Will it take no less than a revolution to achieve resolution? This is Mali Matignas.